Okay guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a doll house lamp. And we're going to need sauce cups, coffee stirrers, scissors, bottle caps, beads, and glue. I'm going to start by trimming down the coffee stirrer to get the height of the lamp. We're going to glue on a base bead to the bottom of the stirrer, then glue it to the center of the bottle cap. Now we're going to slide on or glue on beads, and you can use different beads for different looks, and it's really up to you. Now, we're going to glue on the sauce cup to the top of the coffee stirrer. Lastly, now we're going to glue on one final bead to the top of the sauce cup. And if you want to use crystal beads, I use a toothpick for the center and a clear base bead. And we're done. As always, be sure to subscribe to see more videos. And as always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.